St. Louis County man scheduled to be sentenced today on a second-degree murder charge. St. Louis County jury found 30-year-old Darius Ware guilty in March. He's convicted in the shooting death of his ex-girlfriend, Lauren Mitchell. That was on Lucas and Hunt Road in Jennings in May of 2020. Sentencing is set for 11 this morning in Clayton.